guys. I'm Veronica.
I'm Vanessa.
So we talked to engineers, we came up with the product, we made a new friend from NASA, and we're ready to get it started now.
So Farah, what do we do first?
I think the first thing you need to do is bring in Rachel, and she's gonna help you lay out your design.
All right.
Okay. Don't look so worried. You're gonna have a great time. You girls have got this.
You may know us from our Merrell Twins YouTube channel, but what you didn't know is that we've always been interested in science. Life took us on a different path. We are finally living our dream. Join us as we explore the world of science.
Can you explain a little bit about what you do and what your role is?
Sure. Basically, I design and build applications. So the first thing that we normally do is called a storyboard. So it's literally just sketching out from start to finish sort of how you want your user to walk through your application.
Well, cool. That's kind of like what we do for our videos. We storyboard them out.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. Why don't we get started?
Usually your like alarm clock goes off at 7 in the morning.
When you wake up, you are very grumpy in the morning.
One of the first things you do is you walk, I think, to like the mirror. It'll give you like the weather. It's going to be 82 degrees and it's going to be sunny. We have about like 10 ideas for what we want on the applications for this mirror.
Okay. So we might want to pare down a little bit.
Oh, okay.
So why don't we think of like maybe let's say we'll do 4 apps.
Okay.
We definitely want the weather app and a calendar with reminders.
How about we meet the engineers and figure this out all together?
That's a great idea.
Okay,
let's go.
Which of you wants to code? You were quick to answer.
I guess I will code.
All right.
I'm excited to push ourselves and do something we've never done before.
Yes, so this is out of our comfort zone.
So this is gonna be interesting.
The first thing we're gonna need to do is download some software so you guys can learn how to code. We're gonna find a text editor for you, which is just a place where you can type in all your commands and then run them.
So after we download the text editor, our next goal is to download Bootstrap so we can actually start creating our website. And the way Bootstrap works is that we can pull in classes and buttons so that way we don't have to sit there and actually code out how the button looks.
I think I understand it, but just in case, repeat it all again.
All right, now that you've met the coders, I think it's really time to get building. Let's go over there and meet Aditi and Ray.
What's going on here?
Yeah, what is this? So everything you guys see here are all the materials we need for our smart mirror.
Okay.
We have the wood. We have our USB screen that's going to be displaying all the apps. Okay. And then this is like the really important part, which is the two-way mirror.
Wait, this is a mirror?
Yeah.
But it's like see-through.
Whoa, it is a mirror.
It is a mirror.
Hey. You guys see yourself?
Yeah.
Then we're going to have something called a Raspberry Pi.
That's not Raspberry Pi.
Raspberry Pi, it's like a mini computer. It's called a microprocessor. So what it does, it takes all the code you write, and then it processes that, and then all of that goes into the screen, and you can see whatever you made on there.
Wow.
Let's get building.
All right.
I'll teach you guys how to use all this.
I can't hear anything. Wow.
Well, it looks like we've got a lot to do. We've got to design, we've got to code, and we've got to figure out what app we're going to be making. Comment down below if you have any ideas for the design of the mirror. Mm-hmm. We'll see you guys next time. Bye! We've got this.